Welcome to the Windows Club. If the device manager is blank and not showing anything in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. First of all, you need to enable the plug and play Windows service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command services.msc and hit enter to open the service manager window. Now scroll down to the plug and play service and double click on it. Change the startup type to automatic and then click on start. Select apply and finally click on OK. The next solution would be through the registry editor tool. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry editor window. In the registry editor window, go to HK local machine, system, current control set, enum. Right click on this key and select permissions. Now click on add, type everyone and click on OK. Select this new permission and check the box associated with allow corresponding to read. After this, click on add once again and type system. Click on OK. And then for this system permission, check the box associated with allow for both full control and read. Click on apply and finally on OK to save the permissions. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the website. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.